Corpus Christi International Airport says they're prepared for summer travelers to start flying again. And as our Brendan Matuta reports, the airport has purchased some new sanitizing equipment to prevent any possible spread of COVID-19.
With demand for flying at a historic low,
April was a really, really bad month.
The Corpus Christi International Airport is ramping up its cleaning and sanitizing efforts to make sure their terminals and passengers are cleaner and safer than ever. Starting this week, you can see the new Clorox Total 360 go to work. Not only does this machine kill the bacteria in the air, but it continues to clean the surfaces it touches for the next 30 days.
It's an electrostatic sprayer, so it kills germs, bacteria, COVID, it kills everything you can think of, flu viruses.
The liquid spray dries up within 2 minutes. And Airport Assistant Director Kevin Smith says it's the perfect cleaning tool to spray overnight when terminals are empty. Also, to keep concerned travelers reassured of their safety, Smith says hand sanitizers have been mounted at each boarding bridge and the TSA checkpoint area.
In the doorways, we're putting them in the entryways to the terminal, the rental car, baggage claim. So we're putting them as many places as we can. We're also introducing some antimicrobial tape that will go on all the touch points in the terminal, and it kills germs and bacteria up to 3 months. Including COVID.
And behind each ticket counter, where lots of customers and staff might gather, there are now small devices that pump and clean the air within 3,000 feet.
I think it's safer than going to the grocery store, personally.
Airport officials say back in March, the amount of people traveling fell to about 60 people per day. Now they're at about 300 people, but they're hoping to be at full capacity in the coming months. Reporting in Corpus Christi, Brenda Matuti, Action 10 News.